A family is being tormented by unseen creatures, and as time goes on, they realize that these creatures have some sort of sinister plot in store for them. You've probably already guessed that these mysterious creatures are aliens. In fact, you kind of figure that out pretty quickly. If you hadn't from the trailer, you figure it out pretty quickly in the movie. And there's a couple of things I'd like to talk about with this film. One thing which I did not like, not the fault of the film, not at all. There were no previews. It was black screen, then all of a sudden, dark skies emblazoned upon the screen. I always like previews, and I think that there should have been some for this film, especially since I've seen it in theaters. Okay. Let's get some of the basic stuff out of the way. The acting was great, the story was good. They didn't really need to use CG in all the places they did, but in some cases, I understand it, and there really wasn't a lot that they did use. There are some small issues with the jump scares, but there weren't many of them. It's more that they were using that as a way of trying to make you feel the shock that the characters were feeling. But I kind of think that they should try something not so artificial, like make you actually feel the tension that they're feeling without having a sudden, loud sound. Now the biggest thing about this. This is an alien movie that plays out like a haunted house movie. It felt very odd and strange. I didn't necessarily like the format, to be honest with you. Because it could have very easily been ghosts, and the whole alien aspect could have been taken out, but instead they chose to go with aliens. But, to their defense, they do explain why these things are happening. And they do it in a pretty good way. I just didn't think it worked that well. However, that's what they chose to go with, and I gave it a 3.8 out of 5. It was pretty good. It didn't really do that much wrong. I just wasn't much for the format, but regardless, I did give it a pretty good rating. And honestly, we need to support this kind of filmmaking. They took something new that I had not seen before. It's something I don't know would work in like a sequel or anything. I think that this was an experiment that may or may not prove to be popular. I didn't like it that much, but it was still a very good film. I just think that with all of the movies we've seen in the last 10 years that have been uninspired, unoriginal, or had their material come from something else, it was nice to see something fresh, something that I had not seen before. And even though it follows one kind of format, and pretty much to the letter of a haunted house format, this alien idea kind of twists it a bit. You may have a different opinion on the matter, but I do think that we need to put money into these directors and movies that are different, that are doing different things, because we need something new, and this is definitely new.